Your first deal that you did you have any training that you did before doing that? You just did podcast, and then all of a sudden you just say, okay, well, I'm going to do this deal.
I would say that the 90% of the knowledge base that I had at the time was podcast and Rich Dad Poor Dad driven.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.